Hey guys, it's Allison again, and as you can see, look, one of my eyes is darker than the other one because I feel like I have something in this eye and I can't get it out. But hey, it's me again. I know I haven't had an update in like a while, but my hair's red now. I dyed it red. I used, I think it was Manic Panic. Yeah, I used Manic Panic. It was Vampire Red. It's kind of all pushed back and kind of gross right now, but I just wanted to give you guys a quick update. The reason I haven't posted any videos recently is because some of the videos I had weren't working. I'm trying to figure out how to get iPhone videos or iPod Touch videos rather on YouTube. I have them on my computer, but I don't know how to get it up. Ha, get it up. It's kind of funny. If you guys have any idea how to do this, can you do me a favor and you can send me a comment and tell me what to do. But tonight I have to go see a play for my theater arts class. Hopefully they reserved my ticket. I'm gonna start looking at the camera now. Hi. Sorry. Tomorrow, December 10th, I'm going to see The Devil Wears Prada at the Electric Factory. This is my last concert of the year that's not a local show, and I'm really upset. But it's okay because I'm going to a few more shows in January. I'm not sure exactly what shows, but as soon as I get my Christmas money from my mom, I'm buying a whole bunch of concert tickets. Like, I'd say at least four concert tickets. Right now, what I know, what I'm going to, Lamb of God. I'm gonna try to go to Mindless Self-Indulgence. I'm going to Suicide Silence. I think Cannibal Corpse. I don't know. It's around there. What else am I going to? I'm gonna get my Mayhem ticket, my Warped Tour ticket when they go on pre-sale, so I'm saving money for that. And I look really stupid with my eyes like this. But anyway, I have to go get ready for this play that I kind of don't want to go to because I heard it was kind of boring and but it was all right. I'll talk to you guys later, and I'll try to keep my updates as frequently as possible. If you're watching this for the first time, hi. My hair actually looks pink, but it's actually like bright red. Like if you look at like just the YouTube thing, like the YouTube red, that's what color this actually is. So just keep that in mind. All right, if you're watching this for the first time, hi. I'm Allison. I'm gonna start updating more often. Subscribe. It should be up there, down there. Like this video. Comment this video. And I'll talk to you guys later. Bye, guys.